This is a solemn but glorious hour. I wish that Franklin D. Roosevelt had lived to see this day. We can repay the debt which we owe to our God, to our dead, and to our children only by work, by ceaseless devotion to the responsibilities which lie ahead of us. If I could give you a single watchword for the coming months, that word is work, work, and more work. The Japanese people have felt the weight of our land, air, and naval attacks. Our blows will not cease until the Japanese military and naval forces lay down their arms in unconditional surrender.